My apologies. I've been running a little behind today. You must be Alicia? And you are? I've heard great things. I'm Madison Gray, so how can I help you? Yes, tragic. What happened?
Thank you. We, I want to know. What you did, you make a deal with him? They served their purpose and you got rid of them.
Oh, I've thought about it, trust me.
Here's the thing. Your crimes consist of killing some pretty bad men. Serious. But you're not gonna look too kindly on that.
Are you saying that I shouldn't kill you two?
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, then I won't. Over yet.
That's right. So why don't you Alicia? Alicia, stay awake. Do not pass out.
Who doesn't?
Yeah, but you're like a total control freak.
You think you know me?
Yeah. In fact, I do.
I think that one of your parents was terrified. That made you... I think it was your dad.
But he never let you win.
The profiler at work. Psychologically traumatic events are overrepresented in those afflicted with OCD, true. Especially those with contamination obsessions and cleaning compulsions. They call it comorbid post-traumatic stress disorder.
I am dealing with it.
What about you, Alicia? How do you deal with it? Sienna, your daughter. Tsk, tsk. I guess she just didn't live up to Mommy's high standards, did she? She'd still be alive if Mommy, the control freak, hadn't pushed her into the FBI. But Mommy always won.
Just shut up.
Your little princess was always looking for your approval. She would have done anything. Isn't that right, Mommy? Never play psych games with a shrink, Miss Brown. Remember when I said I wasn't going to kill you? Well, I'm not. They are.